Today, we're going to learn about statistics. How do you calculate mean, median, and mode? In our example problem, we will analyze a famous deaf baseball player. His name was Dummy Hoy. And his name sign since 1989 is right here. A long time ago, dummy was not a bad word. No. What did dummy mean? Did it mean mannequin? No. Did it mean stupid? No. It meant a person who couldn't speak. A long time ago, the word dummy was not considered an insult. No. Way back in 1888, he became a professional baseball player. Huge crowds would show up to watch him play because he had some really unique skills. He played in center field because he had a really good throwing arm. He could throw really far and really accurate. The other person he was throwing to would be behind home plate, and he was able to catch his really long, accurate throws. He could hit. He could run really fast. We're going to focus on how many bases that he stole every year. This column shows us how many stolen bases he made every year. How do we calculate the mean number of stolen bases? Well, there's three steps. The first step is we add up all the stolen bases. We can use a calculator. Wow! 596 stolen bases. Yeah. The next step, count how many years that he played baseball. See, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Next step. This 596 we're going to divide by 14. We can use a calculator. Around 42.57. The mean equals around 43 stolen bases. This column represents how many stolen bases he made every year. How do we calculate the median number of stolen bases? Well, there's three steps. First, we order the numbers from least to greatest. Where's the smallest number? Right there, 11. The next number, 27, because it's a little bit larger than 11. The next number is 28, because 28 is a little bit larger than 27. You want to do this process again and again until you write the largest number. Next step, we want to find the number that's exactly in the middle. So how do we do that? Well, notice there's the largest number here, 82. And can you see the smallest number, 11? We're going to cross them both out. Now, the largest number is 60, and the smallest number is 27. We're going to cross those two numbers out too. Now, the largest number is 59, and the smallest number is 28. We cross those numbers out. We're going to keep doing this again and again until there's one or two numbers remaining. The next step, there's two numbers remaining. This 37 and this 39. We're going to have to find the mean of these two numbers. Well, recently we found the mean of 14 numbers. Now we're going to find the mean of these two numbers. We're going to add them up. Let's see, 7 plus 9 equals 16. And then 3 plus 3 equals 6 plus 1 equals 7. Next, we're going to take this 76 and divide it by 2. 76 divided by 2, well, we can use a calculator for that. The median is 38 stolen bases. Now we have another example. How do we calculate the median? Well, there's three steps. First step, we're going to order the numbers from least to greatest. Where's the smallest number? There. The 2. The next number is 3, because 3 is a little bit larger than 2. We're going to do the same process again and again until we write the largest number. next step, we want to find the number that's right in the middle. You see the largest number, 21, and you see the smallest number, 2. We're going to cross both those guys off. We're going to do this again and again until there is one or two numbers remaining. Next step, there's one number remaining. Where is it? Right there, the 8. We're going to circle it. The median number is 8. How do you calculate mode? You want to find the number that shows up the most. Count each number, starting with 15. Next number is 12. Next number, 6. The next number, 4. The next number is 12. The next number is 3. The next number is 9. And the next number, oh, again a 9. And the next number is 12. Which number shows up the most? Oh, 12. The mode is 12. Now, we're going to analyze this row of numbers, which represents how many stolen bases that Dummy Hoy made every year. How do we calculate the mode? Find the number that shows up the most. Count each of these numbers, starting with 27. The next number is 11. And the next one, 82. And the next one, 35. And the next one, 39. The next one is 59. And the next number is 60. And the next number is 48. And the next number, 28. And the next number is 50. The next number is 37. And the next number, again 37. And the next number is 50. And the next number, 33. Which number shows up the most? Let's see, each one of these show up one time, 1, 1, 1, 1. Oh, 50. The number 50 shows up twice. And the next number, 37, shows up twice. The mode is 50 and 37 stolen bases. This set of numbers is bimodal because it has two modes, 50 and 37. Bi means two. For example, imagine some binoculars. They allow two eyes to see far away. When a set has two modes, it's considered bimodal. Want to learn more about dummy hoy? See the suggested video links and the suggested books below. Thanks. Good luck.